It's the Weather Xtreme video. This is the afternoon edition. This is for Monday, the 1st of March. I'm James Spann. Alabama's weather cold and wet tomorrow, but then we trend warmer and drier by Wednesday and Thursday, and maybe some rain about the time the weekend begins. Let's talk about it. There's the upper air look. We have a well-defined shortwave coming into Texas, and that will bring more rain to the state over the next 24 hours. Hard to find any sunshine across the state today. Clouds cover all of Alabama, and underneath the clouds, it is raining over parts of North Alabama and parts of South Alabama. The central counties are relatively dry and much cooler today. Keep in mind, we had record warmth yesterday with low and mid-80s, but today we've got 40s and 50s for the northern half of the state, 60s across the central counties. Birmingham at 57, only 46 for Cullman and Haleyville. There's the watch warning map. We've got some wind issues up in the northeast United States. Otherwise, things are pretty quiet. There's a severe weather outlook through tonight. Maybe some thunder for South Alabama, but no severe storms expected. Tomorrow, again, there might be a rumble of thunder somewhere, but it's going to be a cold, stable air mass. Just mostly a cold and wet day. And then Wednesday, day three, maybe some thunder for the Florida Peninsula, but again, severe storms are not expected. Here's the rain for the next 7 days. Wettest weather in the country, pretty much right here. Of course, a lot of this will be today, tonight, and tomorrow. Rain amounts for Tuscaloosa, Birmingham, Anniston, about 1 inch. Over 2 inches possible for the southern counties of the state. So model fans, let's go. Here's the GFS, the 12Z run, valid tomorrow at 3. Shortwave approaching, and it will be a wet day. Kind of a cold day. Here's the high-res NAM at 6 o'clock tomorrow evening. Rain over much of the state and temperatures only in the 40s. In fact, this is even suggesting Mobile might be in the upper 40s tomorrow evening. So statewide, cold and wet. We might hit 50 if we're lucky. And then Wednesday, the weather improves, the sky becoming partly to mostly sunny. Highs back in the 60 to 65 degree range. Thursday, beautiful day, sunny with upper 60s. And then Friday, here comes the next wave off to the west. The day Friday will be dry. Clouds will likely increase by afternoon. We'll be in the 60s. And this run a little more aggressive with rain Friday night. Still, moisture is going to be limited, but no doubt we need to mention a chance of some rain at times Friday night, probably into Saturday morning. This is Saturday afternoon at 3. So I'd say rain amounts under a half inch, probably not a big event, but certainly a chance we could see some rain at times. And most likely by Saturday afternoon or evening, the bulk of the rain will be east of here. Otherwise, Saturday cloudy with a high close to 60. And then Sunday looks like a beautiful day. Sunny with mid-60s, right at seasonal averages. Here's a week from today. This is Monday, March 8th. Ridging beginning to build, and we are dry and very pleasant. We'll go out 10 days. Thursday of next week, March 11th, high amplitude, big ridge, upper high across the southeastern states, and a cold trough out west. And if this is right, we're mild and dry with temperatures in the 70s. We'll take that. This is the rain for Birmingham off the European Ensemble. The mean, a little over 2 inches between now and the 16th of March. And after tomorrow, temperatures trend up. Again, we'll struggle to reach 51 tomorrow, then highs back in the 60s for the rest of the week and the weekend, and low to mid-70s for the latter half of next week. And hot off the presses, the new CPC outlook. This is for March 9th through March 15th. The west is cold, but again, for the east and the south, temperatures expected to be above average. That's it for the Weather Xtreme video this afternoon. We'll have notes on the blog. The next video here by 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. If you can, catch us this evening on ABC 3340 News at 4, 5, 6, and 10 o'clock. Thanks for watching. Have a great evening, and God bless.